But then again, they desperately needed a goal back on March 24th, 1996. Maybe not the most important goal in Michigan history, but certainly the most creative. And from Mike Legg in the Western Regional, that wind up tying the hockey game for Michigan. The Wolverines were down 2-1 when he scored that.